What's good, YouTube? It's your boy Vajna back here with another video. Hey, man, you know what I'm saying? Hey, before we start this thing, man, make sure to drop a like, subscribe if you're new, and comment down below, man. What build do y'all think the LaMelo Ball build is going to end up being? And let's get into this thing, man. Now, as y'all see by the title, this the LaMelo Ball build, man. I'm finna make them. You already see I got the face scan. Let me know if y'all want me to drop the LaMelo Ball face scan. I got y'all boys, man. But yeah, man, today we finna make the build. And with the build, I'm going to go off how I think that he play. I'm not going to go off what ESPN say. I'm not going to go off what nobody else say. I'm going to go off how I think he play. Do I think that he shoot more threes than he, you know what I'm saying? I'm finna go off how I think he play. So yeah, man, let's get into this thing. Now, first, put him at a point guard, maybe a shooting guard. I don't know if they're gonna let us go 6'7" at point guard. I'm gonna have to check up on that. But yeah, man, for right now, we're gonna put him at point guard. I'm gonna check. And then for handedness, we're gonna put him as right-handed. Jersey number, he number one, you know what I'm saying? I checked it. They don't let you put him at 6'7" as a point guard. So we're gonna have to go with shooting guard. Go with the playmaking and shooting pie chart, and then go with the fastest physical profile pie chart. Now with this, driving layup all the way up. You already know he's acrobatic with it. Close shot all the way up. Driving dunk. That's really up to you. I'm gonna just put it up because it's not really that high if you do put it up, so why not put it up? Shooting three-pointer all the way up, of course. Mid-range, I don't know if we're gonna put it. I ain't never really seen Melo shoot a three, I'm not gonna lie to you, so I don't really know how his mid-range. That's crazy though, because I really never seen him shoot a three. But yeah, man, free throw all the way up. Every hooper should know how to make a free throw consistently. Pass accuracy all the way up. He's become a playmaker, you know what I'm saying, in his later days. Interior defense not too high. We're just gonna put that up at a 51. Now, if y'all know LaMelo, you know he's known for having nonchalant defense. He might have changed it up a little bit, but you know what I'm saying, he up in the Harden, you know what I'm saying, territory when it comes to defense. Mostly scoring. Offensive threat, if you want to call him that. I don't think that they're gonna make him that, but offensive threat if you want to call him that. Defense, not so much, you know what I'm saying, not so much. Let's be honest. Offensive rebounds, you already see the clips, man. LaMelo be doing putback dunks, man, you know what I'm saying. He do it all the time. Y'all seen the clip where he cocked that thing up off the putback dunk. Everybody know LaMelo about the putback dunks, man. Defensive rebound, you can put that out whatever, you know what I'm saying. He'd get the rebound if it's there, but he not gonna Westbrook go after that thing just to do it. So defensive rebound, you can really put that out whatever. I might put up the steal a little bit, you know what I'm saying. I'm still stuck on them Chino Hills days, man. It's going crazy with the fast breaks. Let's get right. Now with these last couple ones, I don't know, because we could like put up the shooting a little bit. I know he can. The midi, it could go up, you know what I'm saying. I'm sure he can make a midi. Come on now, he got to be able to make, man. If you out here busting threes, you can make a midi for sure, for sure. Now, I don't know if I want to finish it off like this. I'm not going to lie to you. Should I? Let me know, man. One badge left. I don't know. This last one, it's not going to really matter because it don't really change nothing. But I don't know what to put it on. Forget it. Just put it on defensive rebound. Why not? Post moves. It don't give me an extra badge or none, so I don't know. No, I'm gonna just give it to the standard dunk. Why not? But I don't want to upgrade the standard dunk. That'd be retarded. Just to have one extra up, that's stupid. I'll just put it on defensive rebound. For the height, 6'7", of course, everybody knows he's 6'7". Weight, he's 160, but they don't let me go all the way down to 160, so we're just going to have to go with 180. Wingspan, Melo's got a nice and wide wingspan, not too wide, not too short. They say he got a 6'10 wingspan. Takeover, I'm going to go with the playmaking takeover. You can really go with anyone. They had shooting, shot creator, and you go with anyone. They gave him a sharpshooter facilitator. That's interesting. That's a lot of badges for a sharpshooter. Hey, man, you know what I'm saying? If you want to trick people, make this bill, bro. That's a lot of badges for a sharpshooter facilitator. No cap. Man's got 18 playmaking badges. Go crazy. I thought it was going to be like a tall three-point playmaker. We're gonna put out a 95. Now let's check out the badges, man. Acrobat, of course you gotta put on acrobat. This last one, it don't really matter because it's a bronze badge. Contact finisher, we could go relentless finisher just because, you know what I'm saying, it don't really matter. Shooting, you know what I'm saying, gotta upgrade the quick draw first. Gold or silver, whichever one you want to put it at, man. Tireless shooter, of course. Range extender, you gotta throw that thing on because he be pulling from deep. Yes sir. Green machine, of course. Catch and shoot, you know what I'm saying, you can really go with whatever. Gotta throw in the difficult shots. I don't know what I was thinking. Holla, nah, we could bring that down to silver because we gotta throw in the dead eye too. That'll be a good mellow badge lineup, let's be honest. This build actually looking good, I'm not gonna lie to you. I might have to use this build. This build is actually looking good, y'all can't lie. This build is going crazy. Quick first step, you could put that on whatever, Hall of Famer gold. Handles for days, you need that, or rush up player gonna be tired. Space Creator is better than Ankle Breaker, but for this video, we're just gonna give him Ankle Breaker, bruh. If y'all not already knowing, bruh, Space Creator is way better than Ankle Breaker, in my opinion. That thing breaks ankles like that, you know what I'm saying? Going crazy. Floor General, of course. Nah, bruh, we gotta upgrade that Floor General higher, bruh. Something gotta go. Yes, sir, gotta upgrade that Floor General higher. You can put it at gold if you want to. What else? You know what I'm saying? Flashy Passer, of course. We could run this. This will be a cool badge lineup, let's be honest. You know what I'm saying? If you don't like the quick first step, go crazy. Quick first step is needed, though. Cannot lie. Quick first step is needed, or else you're just going to be getting boxed. But yeah, man, this is the badge lineup right here for the playmaking, bro. This playmaking badge lineup will go crazy. Like I said, bro, that Ankle Breaker, you don't even really need Ankle Breaker, bro. But we just going to, you know what I'm saying? Nah, I ain't going to leave it. Space Creator. Space Creator, the best badge, let's be honest. Go crazy. Defense, it's really up to you. Clamps, of course, you know what I'm saying? Throw that thing on. You could put it on Intimidator, Pig Dodger. It's really up to you. Like I always say, man, bronze pickpocket, the best pickpocket. But we're going to go with silver just for some of y'all, you know what I'm saying? I'm going to put that thing back on bronze. It's the best pickpocket. Put the last one on whatever, Interceptor. Go crazy. It don't really matter. But yeah, man, that's the LaMelo Ball build, bruh. If y'all enjoyed this video, make sure to drop a like. Comment down below if you want to use this build, bruh. Or if y'all want to see me use this build. You know what I'm saying? I'll go crazy. Subscribe if you're new. And I'm about this thing, man. Peace.